I'm about to spit now, so sit down and close it tight. Listen now, as I break it down right, I'm a miracle. My whole life I had to fight. Was blind, born, crippled, carried my seizures, took my life. But Jesus Christ brought me back at the age of 8 with 911, and doctor said it's too late. My mom's prayed, and she never gave up. That's why I'm standing here with my hands and my heart up. It's God's love, the reason why I'm here today. The reason why I'm off of drugs, 50 pills a day. Because of doctors, I slept most of my life away. Strapped to beds in hospitals like an ape. They said no way she could ever succeed. Just stick her in special ed, man, and let her be. But not for me. God had another plan, and it didn't involve me being in special ed. I never been slow, never been retained, never been to summer school, never flunked a grade. Matter of fact, he gave me a greater gift. I graduated from college with 4 scholarships. He's so gracious, so amazing. Gave me understanding of 2 languages, sign language, je parle français. He taught me writing when doctors said no way. He taught me poetry when family had lost faith. He gave me hope to cope when I thought I would break. He gave me his love so I can give him true praise. He gave me his word so I can have a better way. Hey, so I can have a better way. He gave me his word so I can have a better way. Yes, so I can have a better way. He gave me his word. So I left them streets, I left the guns, I left the weed, left all the thugs. I left drinking, cursing, and gang banging too. I gave my life to the Lord and joined a better crew. The more I stayed in his word, the more healing came. I called on his name, got delivered from shame. The more I prayed, the more I lost my foolish ways. The more I fellowshipped in him, I grew in faith. He showed me his love so I would never be afraid. He gave me his word so I can have a better way. Yes, so I can have a better way. He gave me his love so I can have a better way. Hey, do you need a better way? Get his word so you can have a better way. Yes, so I can have a better way. He gave me his word. I'm still his miracle, and things will never change. Though headaches have started taking over things. Severe back pains, severe pain pills. Many spinal shunts, many needles and squeals. Spent many nights bleeding, hard to breathe. I needed help, so I turned to my family. They turned their back on me, left me in the cold. I needed help, but I couldn't find a single soul. So from my soul, I cried out to the Lord. And he sent his faithful few to help me preach some more. He said me that he would never leave me or be afraid. He gave me his word so I can have a better way. Yes, so I can have a better way. He gave me his love so I can have a better way. Yes, so I can have a better way. He gave me his word so I can have a better way. Yes. Do you need a better way? Yes. Do you need a better way? Yes. God is that better way. Wave your hands if you believe me today. Yes. He is that better way. God is that better way. Yes. The only better way. Yes. 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 He's my healer. He's brought me back from the dead. Amen. Healed me from having 8 grandma seizures a day. Amen. Took me out of a wheelchair and put sight back in my eyes. He is God Almighty, and he don't need nobody else. He deserves the praise today. The doctor said I wouldn't live past 18. I stand here 32 today. Hallelujah. Because he's worthy. Because he's awesome. Glory be to God. Hallelujah. I thank him. I give him praise. He's worthy of the praise. I praise him not because I want something, but just because I want him. Just because of who he is. God is worthy today, and he's my better way. Yes, he's my better way. Clap. Yes, he's my better way. Yes, yes, he's my better way. Yes, yes, he's my better way. Yes, I give him glory for the better way. Glory to God.
There is more than I require of thee. Will your heart and soul say yes? Now will your heart and soul say yes? Will your spirit still say yes? Yes. If I told you what I really now will you